black Persian lamb.
Hold still, Blackie, while I snip off some of that wool.
Are you kidding? I'm half cotton.
Wise guy, eh? I'm Parisian, see? And I want your wool for a coat.
Okay, okay. The customer is always right.
But don't you want me to model it for you? I got something very classy for your chassis.
All right, but make it snappy. Hey, let me have it.
This'll cost you $10 for speeding, bud. I hope nothing happened to him that ain't fatal.
Hey, hey, take it easy. This thing is sharp. Listen to reason, buddy. My wool won't keep you warm. Why, it don't even keep me warm. Look, I'm shaking like a leaf. But listen, I'll show you where you can get a great, big, genuine, luxurious fur coat.
Yeah?
Yeah, sure.
You mean like this?
Yeah, exactly like that.
Okay, lead me to it.
It's right in there. Just go inside and help yourself.
Oh, boy.
As good as new.
Mr. Wolf, don't take my wool. I'll freeze. Nobody likes cold lamb chop.
Knit one, toil two, drop three, knit one.
Hey, buddy, by the time you finish that coat, your digits will be frozen rigid.
So what? Can you do better? Can you?
Well, I don't want to brag, but I can make you one in 10 seconds.
Okay, 10 seconds. But hurry up.
Turn around and don't peek.
One, two, three, four, five. Five. One, two, three, four, five.
Six, seven, eight, nine.
Ten!
Here it is, Stoop. It's all yours.
Oh, boy. Put me in that.